Mama caught me crying once again at 2 a.m. Asked me what's been messing with my head to vent, to get it off my chest. She says there's nothing I could say that she wouldn't accept. Except I know how much the truth can hurt somebody, and I'm the type of person that needs to please everybody. I'm sure deep down that she knows what it's about. She's just waiting till I'm able to be honest and come out. It's so difficult. Do I tell her I feel invisible? How do I say I think about killing myself without killing her? My brain's a jail cell, my thoughts are the prisoners, the kind with no visitors, no rights and no privileges. I'm feeling lost, you won't pick up your phone, so I got a pen and paper to write you a song. And since no one else will listen, I'll just fold it up, take a stamp and put my feelings in this envelope.
Does anybody know what it's-